So I got a PS1 disc drive where the disc was not spinning. So, open it up, noticed corrosion. Almost like buildup. Clean most of it off with a Q-tip, some rubbing alcohol. And now it works just fine. I'll demonstrate. Scatter plugged in.